Okay, most of us got 700s. A couple don't, but I'm sure they're well tuned. Do it. Just like the train that said it could. This thing really handles well. I do think my car has a bit more pickup than theirs. I just have to stay in front, but I always second guess myself, so yes, swiped it. Same car as me, I reckon I am. With all those horses that you have escort, you can do it. Ah, we've got this. Get through the finish line and fourth. All right. I'm happy with fourth. It's fun. Puma. Of course, the Puma. I forgot about that. Crap. Okay. All good. Cordillera Trail. Okay. Looks straightforward. Shake it is going to be a lost another plate already. We're good. Now, I've never been able to master that corner. Like drift that corner. Faster, but didn't want to risk spinning out. Start that tick at the bottom of the countdown. Push it for the mark, you can do it. Mark G for third, you can go. Definitely happy with that finish. F100, Puma and Escort. Okay. One more race. See how we fare. And we're at Mangrove Scramble. Okay, this is the one with the water moats. Okay, the Baja might have an advantage here. Thank God he could be in with a poke. Let's push that Escort. Too excited, I think. Oh. Looks like I've got some work to do. I forgot about that. Okay. Can't hit the wall. We're definitely not getting the podium in this one. That's like out of the question. That's not doable for me. Best vehicle in this circuit. A little disappointing, but you'll pick bad vehicle choices now and then. Oh, okay. As long as I can stay in front of Gyro, I'll be happy. So all you have to do is basically complete one of these, ultimately. So, you know, win, lose, you know, win, fail, you're going to pass it. It really is just a case of race it, have some fun, take the wins with the losses, and it's just a game. Tiny little escort, boot around the corner. Made one used to actually race these. Don't think he still does, but many years back he did when they were a lot cheaper to pick up. But I'm gonna get counted out as well, aren't I? No, no, you're gonna cross the line. You can do it. Hell yeah. Cha-ching. Finish is a finish. Alright. Well, that was the three races. Congrats on that yoke. Well deserved. In a truck of all things. Just awesome. So, Puma was chasing you, but yeah, we're a truck. Awesome. Alright, so if you like videos like this, the usual spiel, you know, subscribe, like, Every Thursday, Friday, I'll try to get these done. Just depends what my schedule looks like and when I can get them up. Check out my other videos I've got up for this week's as well. And yeah, have a great weekend. All right, catch you guys, girls.